Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix USB device not recognized error in Windows PC. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. So guys, in this video I am showing three methods to solve this problem. Method number one, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. Windows 11 setting is open. Okay, and scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter and find out keyboard option. Okay, you can see here and click on run. Okay, process is complete. After complete the process, close the setting and close all setting. Method number two, open device manager, right click on start menu and click on device manager. Okay, device manager is open and find out universal series bus controller. Double click to extend this option and select USB root hub and right click, click on update driver and click on search automatically for drivers. Okay, and close the setting and again right click and click on update driver and select this option, browse my computer for drivers, and select this option, let me pick from a list. Okay, and select the USB root hub and click on next. Okay, Windows has successfully updated your drivers. Okay, and close the setting and again select the USB root hub and right click, click on property, go to power management tab and uncheck this box, allow the computer to turn off this device to save power. Okay, uncheck this box and click OK and close this window. Method number three, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. Windows 11 setting is open and click on Windows update. Make sure Windows is up to date. If Windows update pending in your PC, please download and install Windows latest version and close the setting. Restart your PC, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve USB device not recognized error in Windows PC. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See next video.